Confused about what's real these days? Now, how about plant-based protein or fake meat? What exactly is it? Well, it tries very hard to mimic real meat, but how's it actually made? Well, it generally comes from a plant source like soybeans or wheat. The plant goes through extensive processing to extract protein isolates, which are then added to other concentrates and thickeners. Then oils, colouring, flavours, and other food additives are included to make it look and taste more like meat. Plant-based fake meat can also be made from mycoprotein, which comes from fermented fungi. The fungi are grown in a nutrient solution in fermenters. The final product is then heated, seasoned, steam-cooked, chilled, and then shaped into something pretending to be meat. No wonder you're confused with what's real. Plant-based fake meat is an ultra-processed, manufactured food. Meat is just meat. Natural, sustainable, nutritious, and delicious.